Don't lie, but I have literally got out of watching Imaginary at the cinema. I was the only one in that theatre hall. It made the whole experience good, but it also just made it downright more creepy. Like, it was actually okay. Like, I actually really enjoyed it. And it kind of just, like, made me, like, kind of give you a more concrete reason of how scary, like, our minds can be. Especially when you look at that, as kids, you do create these imaginary characters. And I'm like, it's really creepy in your head. It's worth even seeing it projected, like, onto you. I would go there again. It was really, really nice. I mean, I got to get popcorn, a drink, and a hot dog, which was quite nice. I would have tried the other stuff, but I wasn't too sure how to feel about eating that in the theatre. But again, I didn't realise I was going to be the only one there, which is even more creepy. It really did add to the creepy factor, and like, it kind of like made it a little bit funny when you had like the girl like, "Oh, go to a different hotel." I'm like, yeah. But I wouldn't at that point as well. Really, really, really. But yeah, definitely worth the watch. I wasn't meant to be watching it with my brother, but decided to go and see it by myself. That was really fancy cinema. It was called, I think it's called EveryMan. That's the same thing, that's literally just been there. It's either Every Day or Every Man. But yeah, that was actually quite an experience. I'm definitely going to go there again. I'm not sure what I'd watch. I guess it depends on what they're showing. I know they've got some sort of like, I wouldn't call them old movies, but you know, like traditional sort of movies showing a bit. I know they had like the Shawshank Redemption, something else on there. The Boy and the Heron was something on, but I think I might have missed a showing of that. What else did they? I think they had like Drive-By Babies, which was another movie I was like not interested, but like it'd be okay just to give a go to like once I'm viewing. But unfortunately, I've got work in the rest of the week, so I won't be able to watch any normal movies in the evening, and unfortunately some of the earlier shows finished too late for me to watch them and then go to work, which would be great, but you gotta work with what you give, and you gotta work to make the money so you can go and do what you want, as they say. Yeah, I'm gonna stop recording now and like focus on where I'm coming. So I'll see you guys later.